Hello everyone, this is video number 45 of web programming subject video series. Let's go to the requirements. We are trying to design a responsive single product view model in product page using HTML, CSS, JavaScript and Bootstrap. Okay. Single product view model. Here you can see single product view model. Like this. First the image of the product, the price, quantity, the seller's name and the description. Okay. On the user side, you can see single product view as like this. Okay. Okay, let's move to the next video. Thank you.